just then.
The narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a...